Let me show you how I project an image of the sun using a pair of binoculars. I took an old pair of binoculars and I epoxied onto the binoculars something called a T-nut. This is a 1/4-20 T-nut. And 1/4-20 threads are the universal threads that mount on a tripod. And then I can screw the binoculars into the tripod. I'll screw them in with the eyepiece end facing away from the sun. For the screen, I have a white piece of cardboard and I have made a mount out of PVC because the cardboard will have to lean back at a little angle to get the full sun image. I'll also need to cast a shadow onto that projection screen. And to do that, I'll take a piece of cardboard and cut a hole in the middle of it that slips over the eyepiece of one of the optical paths of the binoculars. The binoculars will project an image of the sun into the middle of that shadow, and I'll be able to watch the entire eclipse from the beginning of the partial phase all the way up to totality by looking at the safely projected image.